In this video, we're going to look at the print payment copies in the AP module. We'll go to AP, all print payment copies. Now, this is in a lot of ways similar to our posted payment screen where it has print copy, except this is more granular and allows you to view more payments. Well, not more, but just watch. You can select your period. If you don't, it'll pull for whatever by default. You can do your check range sorting, max number of rows. So if you have a lot, you know, it helps you page through it. You can sort by vendor name and check. You can sort by a range of check numbers. You can include voided checks. You can do a range of vendors. You can choose specific checking accounts or not. You can select the payment method that you're looking for. Notice you have to select one or the other. You can't choose all of them at once. Checks per page. And then you can go click view. And it gives you this view here, print payment copies. Now this is going to print. You can do print or email. But what's neat is, unlike in posted payments, the print copy prints the whole check. If it's a check with the stubs, same for the ACH payments, prints the ACH information plus the stubs. Here you can choose what to include in it. Kind of like what it looks like on the print payment, print checks over here. You can select what you want. If you want to email, you need to have an email address in here. I don't know if any of my vendors have an email because, you know, it might cause a problem. Sending fake payment requests, payment notifications to vendors, even though these are probably should be fake, but you never know. You know, you got my drift. You can do print, email, and it gives you this information. For some reason it gave me that. Let's do this. At least one check. So that's interesting, huh? Oh, I'm so stupid. That's because it's going to change the amount of information that you have. I forget, y'all. And there's a lot of information to remember. I just forget sometimes. Just like on the print check screen, this will print out the amount of detail on the print. And you can choose to do print and email all. And you can select as much as you want. And it'll let you do these print payment copies. You can send to your client, or you can print it out and put it in your records if you want to. If you notice, though, it will have non-negotiable, and it should have a void watermark. Of course, it doesn't have to have a void watermark because it says non-negotiable. We can't use it anyway, but I don't remember. You'll find out when you're testing it. So that's how that works.